Now to the global outrage tonight after an American TV host proudly posted pictures of her latest kill. ABC's Lana Zak is in South Africa.
Melissa Bachman is a self-professed animal lover.
An absolutely beautiful animal.
But she also makes a living hunting animals down.
Check out the size of this wreck.
She's killed zebras and bears, but it's this image of a lifeless lion that has sparked a global outrage. And even though her actions are perfectly legal, because these kills are being made on a private hunting preserve, the disturbing picture has prompted some 60,000 to sign a petition demanding she never be allowed to return to South Africa.
Melissa should be banned from South Africa, and not just Melissa, other people that do the same thing.
Shander Larenti teaches conservation through safe interaction with lions.
For the last 20 years, lion populations have gone from over 300,000 to less than 30,000. Why would anyone want to come out and decrease those numbers even more?
For Bachman, the hunt is all part of her cable show, Winchester Deadly Passion.
I've got a wonderful warthog.
We received no comment when we reached out to Bachman and her show this weekend, but online there was plenty of outrage. One critic saying, it's not the hunting part that people have a problem with, it's the total lack of regard for creatures that aren't meant to be eaten or hunted. And her actions come at a particularly poor time, David. A new report just out says that if current trends continue, the population of lions living in the wild could be gone in as little as 10 years.